Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Like Shriv to miss out on all the fun.
Come on!
just like Strid to miss out on all the fun. Lava pumps could be just what I'd need. Just what I'd need. Working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava pump operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
The problem. Problem solved.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava? What about the weapons? I'd want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Find us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you! Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shovel! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden! It's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Surprise! we're out of options.
Here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Stress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Those AT-ATs are closing in landed on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Here and lay down cover fire. Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Go, go, go!
We got
Captain Lindsay. Welcome to the Corvus.
Triv, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move!
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the ra-
Find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
I'll show up!
I'm
confirm. That destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirm. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
Affirmative, Command. Who are we looking for?
Indel and Kyrell. Lieutenants behind enemy lines.
Affirmative. We'll find your boys.
He's done for!
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
They're done! So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
That'll do it!
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Please confirm that destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirm. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
That's so
what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
That'll show him!
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
One down!
Starhawk Unity, we can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Not bad! Please confirm that destroyer is on... This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. The best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
That's one for you!
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
John, please confirm that destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirm. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
Affirmative, Command. Who are we looking for?
Indel and Kyrell. Lieutenants behind enemy lines.
Affirmative. We'll find your boys.
Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we going to shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
They're coming from that way.
First, we need enough. All of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Avoid heavy weapons! Now!